A woman was cited for a rollover crash in Trumbull County today. The accident happened just before noon on North River Road in Howland Township. Troopers say she was pulling out of Shepherd of the Valley and hit another vehicle heading towards Route 46, flipping that vehicle on its side. A woman and two young children in that vehicle were taken to St. Joe's to be checked out. The woman was cited for failure to yield from a private drive.